And here comes
Jonathan with Gentry Promotions, Aiden. 12 rounds of boxing to Lenhart. Your three judges scoring it. Here is the challenger from
middleweight silver belt.
When fights in the world. Barry, what is
the blueprint is already there. Start fast on Mukia. Back him up.
Off fighter's legs. He is a great analyst from Mukia.
He threw that first jab. There's nowhere else to go there, Roger. He sat on
Barry right. You want to get under his seat.
Mukia with a big left hand. But Mukia.
Paul, you got to try and stunt that work that he
resulted. And him just letting Jenko fight. He felt like he was.
Well. But Mukia wants another.
Resulted. And him just letting
targets and taking a
responsible manner, bending his knee.
And that's what that right hand is.
There it is again. Toes of Mukia, which we're not a couple. Even if they
run. By Ryder.
He's ropes. He's always turning into
dipping to the left there, right?
Time he gets near the ropes. Notice how he.
I mean, Mukia that landed right.
Goes right back to the middle of the ring. Here he goes. Set.
The ropes. Just need to get.
He got near the ropes.
Parked around for Jaime Munguia.
He came around the guard with a right hook.
Stop.
Bars, we're in the fourth.
There from John Ryder, just making
found a way. No surprise. His
the size and strength of John Ryder. He actually maneuvered.
Fantastic jab.
Like he settled down. Oh, and he's down. Thinking of settled down. He gets knocked down. Didn't quite catch him in the second and in the fourth. And
let's fight that. The guy.
Let him go.
Comes to South Florida.
Right hand lands for Mukia. He's rolling the dice here. And there's a left from Ryder, but he tore. John Ryder's got to find something.
Party there from Mungia.
Mungia trying to
stay off the ropes and always going back to the middle of the ring.
Mungia! Half minute to go here and round. Big right! Ryder took stepping in there for Ryder as we send it to Chris for offense, Sergio.
He hasn't got him out of there yet, but he's
hard offense. More jab.
Count six.
I think Ryder's had that. That's a good right hand right there. Good round.
It's so important here that Ryder builds.
Keep him up, Ryder!
It's a really hard task.
Throw the double jab in with her. Yes, and you saw that too, huh? You know, that's when you.
And Pepe Ryder was.
But again, because the output's not.
Of this training camp, he actually had to go.
That uppercut right there.
Still Freddie Roach's corner.
Feasibly losing the last.
A bit wild there. There wasn't even
the right for Mukia, who's pushing the tempo. Oh, he clipped him big in. The referee touching for Ryder.
And that first right hand.
He's getting hit cleanly by a big puncher.
And Mukia. Whoa, and that was straight on the button. Close the show. Can he do something that Canelo Alvarez couldn't do? Loading up.
Right now, Mukia. The referee can't see him.
And they're ringing the bell! They're stopping it! Canelo Alvarez, are you watching? He's 43-0!